Okay, here's our sniper setup. That's about 25 yards. And we're shooting at toy soldiers. Going for a headshot, of course. And show you how that works. And people say I have too much time on my hands. As you can see, the air rifle at 25 yards is surgically accurate. This little boy right here, I don't think he's going to make it, but it didn't knock its head off like it did the other ones. So, Mr. Bill, however, turned out to be surprisingly resilient. There's a shot right between the eyes, and he doesn't seem to be much worse for wear. Now, while I was set up here shooting toy soldiers, a bird flew into that dead tree up there, which is 55 yards. And you'll see that shot in a little bit.